हेलो एवरीवन, दिस साइड प्रियंका फ्रॉम यूमी एकेडमी एंड आज मैं आपको ऑनलाइन डिग्री कोर्सेज के रिगार्डिंग लेटेस्ट न्यूज़ बताने वाली हूँ कि यूजीसी अप्रूव्ड ऑनलाइन डिग्री कोर्सेज इन इंडिया। यूनिवर्सिटी ग्रांट्स कमीशन यूजीसी इज अ लीगल एसोसिएशन इन इंडिया एस्टैब्लिश्ड इन द ईयर 1956 बाय द यूनियन गवर्नमेंट। इट हैज़ द अथॉरिटी टू अप्रूव द यूनिवर्सिटीज इन इंडिया एंड बिफोर गिविंग अथॉरिटी यूजीसी टीम चेक यूनिवर्सिटी एजुकेशनल गाइडलाइंस एंड स्टैंडर्ड्स। द यूजीसी UGC Online Courses Regulation has announced on 24th May 2018 that the higher educational institutions can offer the distance learning, online learning, diploma and certificate courses at par with their regular classroom programs. As online distance learning programs require a minimum National Assessment and Accreditation Council (NAAC) score of 3.26 on the 4-point scale. If a university is UGC perceived, that means it comes under the list of most trusted university in India. The degrees from these universities or colleges are genuine and hence accepted by all associations in India. UGC approved online degree courses are accepted anywhere in India and globally for work and other required quarters. UGC offices are placed in 7 different states at Delhi, Pune, Bhopal, Guwahati, Kolkata, Hyderabad and Bangalore. UGC approved online degree courses take up to minimum of 6 months time to get finished, while the term for the certificate courses is 1 year and for bachelor's degree it takes up to 3 years. Master's degree requires up to 2 years to get finished. And for more details you can visit our official website yumiacademy.com and please guys don't forget to like and share the video. Thank you so much for watching.